I've come to see more.
I know.
If you can see Sauron's fate, tell us his weakness, so we may defeat him.
Your vision is limited. I would love nothing more than to see his torment, to see him beg before me. But my gaze is fixed upon the fate of Middle-earth.
Return what you have stolen from me, and I will bring Sauron to you in chains.
Why would I do that, Ringmaker? You and Sauron are one.
Is this what you seek? Vagaries and riddles? She is not our ally.
Certainly not yours. Come, Talion. See through my eyes. See through my eyes.
Her visions have come to pass. You and I have both seen it.
Then Minas Ethel is fighting a war on two sides.
Wait, Bright Master! We know how you can find the traitor.
Take us to him.
A war chief speaks to him through a messenger. We can choose you the messenger. Look there! Do you see? The Dark Mistress offers her little ones a nest filled with her children. Wake them and seize what they do. Over here!
What is Ari?
Did you hear that?
Who cares?
Watch it! Fear these spiders fly to it! Together! You'll never escape! He's there! Here!
Fate.
What brings?
Here! That's the messenger! Follow him, and he will lead you to his master.
We'll take it from here. Stay out of sight, Gollum.
Thought I heard
traitor, so I have valuable information for him.
I wasn't in your way. And if you got such important business,
Why are you bothering to stop and brag about it to me? Get moving, you maggot!
Through orders were meant for bowling, not mine to keep an eye on.
Skin traitor! He had quite a message for the boss.
You better shut your mouth and get moving. Manbreaker will skin you if you keep prattling on like that.
We'll have someone to teach me. One day, I'll be a boss and worthless. Oh, you are kidding.
I have news from the traitor in Minas Ithil.
How many times have I told you all? Never speak of the traitor openly. Let this miserable dead glob be an example to the rest of you. The next maggot to even whisper the word traitor around me will get worse!
So it's a deal. Whichever one of us makes it.
Dukes.
I suppose you're in it because of the little turncoat I have in Minas Ithil. Well, you won't learn anything from me.
Time for murder! Darkness! Hold that up!
First, we have to deal with the traitor within Mina's evil.
Tell him, cruel avenger, that bloodthirsty killer, cuts through ugly heads, he plays with their brains, makes mince of their faces.
He has his uses.